Hi and welcome back. Today we're going to be checking out a pretty cool looking pepper, the Bangalore Whippet's Tail. This has been one of my favorite plants that I've grown this season so far, just because the fruits are really interesting looking. This is the Bangalore Whippet's Tail, and you would have seen in some of my update videos earlier on in the season, the one in the greenhouse was putting out the lovely long peppers very early on in the season. You can see just how long these are. Maybe I'll measure it just to show you, but I'm sure that's about 25, 30 centimeters. So about, what's that, about 12 inches. And it's a pretty little plant. This one is not very big, but loads and loads of fruit. And the one in the greenhouse is quite a bit bigger than this. Same amount of fruit, I'd say. The flowers themselves, if we have a look here, you can see they are pure white. So if you want to help identify these, it's got a lovely white flower. The leaves, typical leaves, medium size, not very big, and quite a bushy plant. I think they can grow quite large given the right environment. I think they need quite a warm soil. That's why the one in the greenhouse is growing quite a bit bigger than this one is, but still loads of lovely fruit. Let's pick a couple and go give it a test. That's such a long one. Oh, don't want to damage anything. Wonder how long these actually get. Wow. Check that. So these here are the Bangalore Whippet's Tail. I believe that they are rather spicy. I will put up the details up on the screen as always. So let's cut into one of these. This one here is the riper one. There we go, there's quite a few seeds in there. I can smell it from here, quite fragrant. The skin is about a medium thickness. I'm not too sure of the heat of this from the smells that I'm getting, so let's give it a taste and see what I think. So I'm gonna cut off the end bit for now and we'll see what sort of heat that has. As always, the part closer to the stalk will be quite a lot spicier than the parts at the end, but I'm not here to try and burn my face off. I just want to get a good idea of the flavors and see if potentially this would make a decent sauce. I'm not getting any distinct smell from this, but let's give it a try. There's some heat there. the flavors are good actually, quite sweet at first, and then obviously the spice kicks in. It reminds me a little bit of the flavor from a cayenne, maybe not as sweet as a cayenne. It's good. It's good. I actually think that might work quite well in a buffalo style sauce, I think. It's not very spicy, so it'll be quite a mild sauce. I'd say this is probably about 1.5 times a jalapeno sort of heat. Probably around about, I'm guessing, about 8,000 to 10,000 on the Scoville scale. We'll see if I'm right when I put the card up on the screen. But pleasant. It initially is, the heat comes on quite quickly, but the initial burst in your mouth is quite sweet and flavorful, very flavorful. But definitely quite a bit of spice. Nice, not bad at all. I think that might make a pretty damn good sauce. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode, and until the next one, stay spicy.